Halfway through the 2019 Montana Legislature, lawmakers are preparing to zone in on one of the big issues, like Medicaid expansion and state budgeting.
But in the first half of the session, lawmakers killed numerous bills as well.
MTN's chief political reporter Mike Dennison gives us a rundown of some of these proposals that got the axe.
Nearly 1,000 bills have been introduced so far at the legislature, but 244 of those bills are listed as probably dead, including some that we've covered here at MTN News. A bill to abolish the death penalty in Montana, another one creating paid family leave for Montana workers, and one to allow online voter registration, those were all killed in committee. Many of these bygone bills died in committee on partisan votes, with majority Republicans voting to table them. But some died on bipartisan votes, like Democrat Tom Wood's proposal to deregulate electric utilities in Montana. It was killed on a unanimous vote in committee. And some Republicans and Democrats on the Senate Taxation Committee also voted to table Republican Representative Forrest Mandeville's bill requiring at least a two-thirds vote of either house to approve a tax increase. A proposal to study legalization of marijuana in Montana in advance of a possible ballot measure next year to legalize the drug, that died in committee. So did a pair of bills requiring more protections for those falsely accused or convicted in criminal cases. A bill supported by the Supreme Court and district judges around the state to create a new fund to help poor Montanans in civil legal actions, it died on a partisan committee vote, with Republicans against it. So did a bill that would expand Montana's anti-discrimination law to cover sexual orientation. And finally, we saw the defeat of bills that would have eliminated compulsory education for children in Montana, raised the minimum liability limits on car insurance, and required country of origin placards for beef and pork sold in Montana. But we still have more than 700 bills alive and kicking at the session, and probably a few more to be introduced. In less than 2 months, however, their fate will be decided, and more than a few of them will bite the dust. Reporting from the Capitol, Mike Dennison, MTN News.